If you are both a dog lover and a runner, then you fancy the idea of having a canine running partner. Sometimes, running with dogs is more fun than running alone. It's also a great way to provide exercise to an athletic dog while keeping yourself in shape. In this video, we have listed 10 dog breeds that tend to enjoy frequent runs. Number 10, Sighthounds. If shorter, fast-paced runs are your thing, then a sighthound, namely the Greyhound, Whippet, Bazzori, Saluki, Scottish Deerhound, and Slowie, may be the perfect running companion for you. Their streamlined bodies are perfectly designed for sprinting and they love it. However, most sighthounds are ultimately more like couch potatoes than athlete. In general, sighthounds also have very little fat and therefore do not tolerate cold temperatures well. Number 9. Pointer Breeds. Several pointers love to exercise and have the strength, speed, and endurance to make excellent running partners. These breeds include the Pointer, German Short-Haired Pointer, and German Wire-Haired Pointer. These dogs tend to do well in warm and cool temperatures and enjoy long-distance runs. Number 8. Terriers. Several small, energetic terriers enjoy long runs. If you want a smaller dog as your running partner, consider Jack Russell Terriers, Parson Russell Terriers, Russell Terriers, Rat Terriers, or Wire Fox Terriers. If you prefer to run with a larger terrier, consider an Airedale Terrier. Number 7. Siberian Husky. The Siberian Husky is a member of the working group and was developed to haul sleds over long distances in the snow. With seemingly boundless energy, this breed loves to run. If you live in a cool climate, this dog can be your daily running partner. However, Huskies are not suited for long runs in warmer weather. Number 6. Rhodesian Ridgeback. The Rhodesian Ridgeback is a member of the hound group, but often seems more like a sporting dog. This large, muscular dog was originally bred in Africa to hunt lions. Today, the breed has retained its athleticism and endurance. Most Rhodesian Ridgebacks can handle somewhat long runs and warmer temperatures. Avoid running with this large dog breed until fully grown, usually around 2 years of age. And number 5. Australian Shepherd. Another intelligent member of the herding group, the agile, athletic Aussie enjoys long, challenging runs. This is another dog that craves mental and physical stimulation. Avoid long runs on especially hot days. Their longer coats make them able to better tolerate cooler temperatures. Aussies are smart, loyal, and full of energy, making them great companions and running partners. Number 4. A Border Collie. The Border Collie is one of the most smartest dog breeds around. As a member of the herding group, this breed loves to move. Border Collies are extremely agile dogs that can run fast for a long time. These dogs need to be kept occupied or they become frustrated. Consider running with your Border Collie through somewhat dense, winding trails to add a bit of challenge. This breed can tolerate heat, but does especially well in cooler temperatures. Number 3. Dalmatian. When you look at this spotted dog, running may not be the first thing that comes to mind. Although they are in the non-sporting group, Dalmatians are natural athletes that need lots of exercise to thrive. The history of this breed is not well known, but Dalmatians need to stay active and keep busy. They were once used as carriage dogs or coach dogs that would run alongside horse-drawn carriages. They are also well known as firehouse dogs. Number 2. Vizsla. The Vizsla is a hard-working hunting dog that thrives on exercise. This sporting group dog possesses excellent endurance and speed. The Vizsla can tolerate heat well and tends to stay very close to its owner. Some have nicknamed this dog the Velcro Vizsla. This breed can be your loyal companion and running buddy. Number 1. Weimaraner. As members of the sporting group, Weimaraners are athletes by design. Their speed and endurance make them ideal running partners for both short and long distances. They can tolerate heat fairly well and enjoy lots of exercise. Weimaraners that do not get enough exercise and training may even develop anxiety or behavior issues. So I really hope you enjoyed. If so, give a like on this video and share with a friend. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.